The tag team action underway here.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now. There's the suplex. Strong Irish whip, just too much here.
Aiden English with a great offensive show.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Aiden English is looking to end this.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
I like what I'm seeing here from Aiden English.
Kalisto in a little bit of trouble here.
His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
A sickening thud.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible!
Up and over with a suplex.
Slams him down.
Can he end it quickly?
And he breaks the cover.
Yeah, but how long can he survive? Not long, I'd imagine.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Oh, Aiden English saw that one coming.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Seen Kara in a precarious situation.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
And what a reversal from Sin Cara.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
What's the next move for Sin Cara to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing?
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Watch out! There's the dropkick.
He's moving like a man possessed. Lights up his chest with a chop.
He catches him off guard with that amazing
acrobatic moves. Look at how Sin Cara electrifies WWE. And there's the reversal from Sin Cara.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
It's just a matter of time now.
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
And tagged in is Aiden English.
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
And this has got to be it.
Apparently, Aiden English has a few things on his mind.
And what a reversal from Sin Cara. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael. Check out Sin Cara's offense.
Looks like Aiden English is starting to fatigue here.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way. The international sensation is killing it.
He might have it.
Carr so deceptively strong.
Maximum impact.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Check out Sin Cara's offense. Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this.
Needs to make it to the corner, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Kalisto, there it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. Kalisto's on the attack.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Oh, that's it, that's gotta be it. Kalisto now, that's a finishing move, people.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Comes up big with a reversal. Nope, reverses it. Here he comes. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
You better hope this stamina holds up.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
I think we're... I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That's how you put...
He may get the three count right there. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Will this be it?
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Showing off his vertical with that drop kick.
reversal by Kalisto.
A flawless belly-to-back suplex. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
You're going to want to see your...
Here he goes for the win!
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Kalisto and Sin Cara, the Lucha Dragons.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.